Monkey MC Gaming, and today is going to be a kind of quick video. We're now on the Sims replay app right now. Just looking around, see if all the Sims are okay or not. And I just want to say that this video is mostly just about what I'm going to be talking about. It's about a Q&A, as you can see from the title. Because I want to do a Q&A, but I need questions. So I want you guys to go in the comment down below, section in the comment down, the comment section down below, and I want you guys to give me some questions that I can answer for you guys. Because I really, really want to do this kind of thing, like most YouTubers do. Because since I cannot mostly do that. It's just that it's because every time I try to do a video, it just turns out wrong. So, if I do a Minecraft video, something bad's gonna happen. So just give me questions in the comment section down below. I'm trying not to get any interruptions. I'm like in the quietest room for now. Oh my gosh. So different questions or things like can like if this is actually recorded or something like that. Just like go I'll answer most of the questions I can. If there's more later, I'll just answer all of them. And that's what's a really good thing about it, because since there's not much subscribers, and won't be as much questions, or probably no questions at all. But I want to get questions that I can answer for you guys physically, like if you guys don't know about me yet, one reason I want to do a Q&A for you guys. And also because since I'm almost 3,200 subscribers, I'm so happy about that. I can't wait for those subscribers, you guys, because of the ones that subscribe to me, which is very interesting. I'm going to let you guys know about my videos and stuff like that. Yeah. I get a lot of comments that people barely read, people subscribe, but they're just gonna watch the video, but I don't care. If you enjoy watching my videos and stuff like that, if you didn't subscribe, if you don't like my videos, but I'm just gonna enjoy my videos, because they're still viewers. Not as much as subscribers. So yeah. As you can see, it doesn't have a blonde hair. First. And so, if you guys have any comments, something like that. If you have any, which you want me to answer? Go in the comment section down below and ask me any questions, okay? And that would be great. And that's a good one, I guess. Let's see. Let's see the topic. I don't know. Hello. Oopsie. Oh, I'm so sorry. Wow. My brother was watching on the tablet, so if he's up for his own thing, just let me. So yeah. I'm going to be getting a new tablet, a new electronic device to record and stuff on. So yeah. And then I'm probably gonna have a better, like way better YouTube channel if I'm new one. I didn't get to meet any person yet. Do I have to start all over? But at least I know what I have. And, that's fine, as long as I get to talk to you guys. So, what's actually going on? Is that some of you guys are actually, you know, watch my videos and stuff. Can you guys like this video? Like the videos and stuff like that, so I can, because I'm going to be doing quite a something, like 20 moments, my followers and stuff like that, I guess. You can say that. Yeah. That's going to be very cool to do, because those are going to be these awesome things. Like, if I had to open a montage or thing, if I get the video to 10 likes at least, because I know the likes before, so I don't think that's fun. So, I really want that. I'm just going to let this character. Oh gosh. I am not sure. I really forgot. So that's good. I don't know where to go. Okay. I swear I was about to put that up for my first sim, but I didn't. I'm going to leave that on my phone, but I'm going to go get the ledger and sell it, okay? Well, so yeah, I really want an asking for is, I'm going to be asking for, likes in videos starting now, because if I ask for, more likes and stuff like that, but I won't be as much likes. But once I get to, because I'm almost there at 30 subscribers, so I want to do a Q&A. Yeah, this is gonna be really awesome. I know you guys can see my channel and my life. Some more people don't do this, but I do it. And then if you need to like do stuff, I take a toilet from the other house or something like that. They never take their house, so they can't. So I don't have to buy more. Then that's basically wasting my money. But then I'm selling it, which is gonna be like not all the money that it cost for it. So yeah. And I really love this game because it's so like detailed and stuff like that. And like you don't have to get the sim or something like that just to play in this video. But it really does seem like it's because of mouse and stuff like that. So yeah. And also, I'm not going to be posting daily and stuff like that. Maybe that. Just because I'm on my brother, I'm not posting daily, but not fully daily because, like, you know, I'm not. I'm posting daily too. And, I'm just trying to do that now because, I literally delete everything. This is the home of an Abby Brown. How are you doing? You have nothing on your shoes, okay? I know they're brand new, but doesn't mean anything, okay? So, she's on the first one time. I want you guys to leave some questions in the comment section down below. I forgot to do this, how's that? For some. I want you guys to leave some questions in the comment section down below for so I can do a Q&A from my subscribers that are almost 2 subscribers just crazy because I only started like the end of 2 months ago. And it's kind of crazy because I have on my other channel, my main channel that I was talking about, kind of. Not really, I haven't talked about it yet. Didn't have as much subscribers. And I started for about a month, for like half a month, and that barely, I had like 9 subscribers at all. Then I actually recently had a toy channel, which I barely posted because that, I get new toys sometimes, but I just don't record about it because I have I'm so tempted to open it in the car. Because when we go home, we don't go home like straight away. We go somewhere else before we go home. Like, say, if my we go to the store, and then my mom and dad are going to a friend's house. And, like, I'm home alone, and my sister's just got the drop of my sister's left to go home, and then they leave. So, that's basically what happened. So I was in the car and I'm going to make a video about it. I got a new LPS set, if you guys are wondering about that. I got a new LPS set. It's a trip relaxation set, something like that. It's like a beach or beach trip thing. Yeah. And I didn't really want to make a video about it because I opened it. So why bother? So yeah. And the way I'm doing this, I know you guys are just good money so few, but I just I need the money to like focus on the one house right now. So this is the house. Yeah. So let's go to. You're gonna clean your own pee. Okay, that's gonna take you 2 seconds to get. Now finish cleaning. Your pee. 1 is sipping, 2 is sipping. You don't need to bring a mop out of your pocket. Seriously. Now we're gonna go to my main person's house. And then we'll stop the episode there. Let's look at the house. Because I'm planning on letting the boy and my main character get married. So her name is Samantha. I forgot. Samantha Malcolm, because I didn't actually put her last name, and Mason, let me check, I don't tell me about the last for the 2 people to see, no, Sullivan, I want them to get married, because every time I do a new Sims, I want to start all over, because I want them to do that, but the first time I ever played Sims was, was when I was in about 2 years ago. I actually got one of my Sims like date to marry and stuff like that. And they had a kid, but you know, I don't know. If you guys like this video, please give it a big fat thumbs up and don't forget to comment in the leave some questions.